In this video, we are going to go over the options to export reports and spreadsheets which summarize your project. These are probably the most commonly used exports because they allow you to summarize everything in a single document. To export reports and spreadsheets, you click on File, and then on this submenu item, you have the option to export to a report. This will be saved either to a Microsoft Word or a PDF file, and will be a summary report with tables and images. This is most commonly used to provide a summary of what you have done to others. On this submenu item, you have the option to export to spreadsheets. This export will contain the same data, but it will not have the images and formatting in the reports. This is most commonly used if you need to populate a bill of quantities or complete other subsequent tasks in a spreadsheet software. Both submenus have two types of reports that can be exported. You can export the user input information, or you can export the earthworks estimation. Now, the user input data is the data you have input on their own. For instance, it will include details of the lines and points you have used to define your levels. It will also include measurements. The report will be separated into different headings for each phase of the project. And if we click OK, we will be prompted to save either as a Microsoft Word document or a PDF document. It is important to understand that this report will not include any information on the earthworks that has been calculated from the input data. To get an earthworks summary, you choose the earthworks estimation report. This will include a summary of all the earthworks in the project. Like for the input data, there will be a new heading for each phase of the project. And this report will also include images for each phase to show the earthworks visually. Now, if we choose a spreadsheet instead, we will find we have just the same data presented, except without any images and formatted differently. Instead of having headings for each phase will be a summarized topic in a new sheet. The contents of each sheet is also formatted in a consistent way, which is more conducive to using a bill of quantities and other software products. So that was an overview of the options to export from Kubla Cubed. Thank you for watching.